So this was a more internal film. It was a film that looked inwards, and hence I felt the need to have a lot of melancholy in the music, in all the songs. At the same time, one needed to keep it as appealing as possible. That is the genius of Rahman.